I love these kids. Yeah. I love them because you see the face and the eyes of God in these kids because they have nothing.
We're responding to a call from God that says, come and see me where I live.
Respect between the teachers, from teacher to teacher, student to teacher, student to student, all the way from A to Z, there's respect going on.
To fundamentally show respect for that student, in a certain way, stand in a kind of awe of the dignity of that student.
It's so wonderful how my own faith is strengthened in a community that wasn't of my faith, because they believe in God and they believe in things that are important to everyone, regardless of religion or race, even.
There's a reason they called it Sacred Heart, you know? It's not just about the mind, it's about the whole body. They teach our mind through the books, but they teach our heart and our soul through the actions.
They teach us that we are somebody, that we're worth something, and that we have the capability to teach others what we have learned around here.
Care and concern for the poor, empowering others to do things to help themselves, to help their families, to help their communities. Yeah, this is what it's all about, empowering. I love that word.
Part of my training is that I'll be able to see other people as my brothers and sisters.
We learn from each other, we live together, we work together, we play together, we pray together. All those things are important in building a sense of community and family that is the school community.
In the staff room, they speak about LaSalle. In the villages, they talk about LaSalle. And whenever we hear, whenever people come around, they hear about LaSalle, LaSalle in America, LaSalleans in Philippines, LaSalle in Sri Lanka. So that makes them to feel that they are part of a very big family. They are not isolated here in Suriname. They have link in California, they have link in San Francisco, they have link in Rome. So that makes them to feel greater, 10 feet taller.
We belong to the same religious family. If you like, the same blood is coursing through our veins. And so we call each person by the name brother, and that's not just an empty title.
Education isn't just for the sake of knowledge, but there has to be some purpose to it. Why are you learning this? What's it for? Well, if it isn't to serve, and it isn't to give back, and it isn't to reach out to those who don't have, and to serve the world and the community at large, it's meaningless.
80% of our kids are subsidized in terms of their hot meals. We're going back to the poor. We win. Right? This is a place where the brothers have a sense that they're no longer, we're not dying, right? We may be getting smaller, but we're growing, right? We win, you know. This is the kind of place that gives people hope, you know. So, you know, we win all over. We win.